my life. Quilting Differences, Construyendo País, por Colombia.
My name is Angela Londoño, and I am a student at Yale University. I am originally from Bogota, Colombia, but I grew up in Colorado, and now I moved to Connecticut to go to college. I think you build up social capital in Colombia by helping dispel the negative stereotypes that people often have about our country, so that when people ask you about it, or even when they're talking quite candidly, you can talk to them and make sure they see different perspectives from what they see in the media and understand what's going on a little bit better from different perspectives. Social capital to me is about using your social connections to really achieve a goal. And in this case, I think we're talking about our goal being to have the image of Colombia that people have be not exactly always positive, but certainly one that's accurate. And so using your social connections to discuss everything in an objective perspective and help people understand what's really going on. If I painted a map of Colombia, I would probably paint it orange. I think it's a color that expresses passion, but also a kind of warmth. And I think that's something that definitely describes us as Colombians and also the country. I think we all come together to form something very unique that I associate with that color. And I think orange is actually my favorite color because I really value that in people in general, kind of passion for whatever it is that you do and sort of a warm, welcoming attitude, and I think that's what I associate with orange.
Gracias.